Hey everyone, this is Haresh Prabhubani. I hope you all are having an amazing day. Today we are going to an Indian restaurant which is called
Corner 90 Restaurant and Bar.
And today we are going to try their lunch buffet. This is our first time to come to this restaurant and we will be sharing all the food at the buffet. Thank you for joining me. Let's go now. Now we have reached the Kwun Tong MTR station
and we will be taking the exit B1
and we need to walk until Hung To Road. When you reach Hung To Road, turn left and go straight until you reach the Corner 90 Restaurant and Bar. The outside dining area. The inside dining area. The bar area. today we will be introducing you their Western and Indian salad bar. They have a lot of variety here, which caters to different kinds of people. Western cum Indian salad bar. The Indian papadam. Fresh fruit cuts. One is their Indian buffet. They have a lot of variety of Indian food at their buffet, which caters to different kind of people. Corner 90 Indian buffet. Thank you. this is what I got from the buffet. The Indian Pani Puri, the chaat. Dahi Puri. This is all the Indian chaat. The Bhel Puri. The Bhel Puri is so crispy and it's a little bit sweet and it contains onion and tomato and it's absolutely wonderful. The Indian Pani Puri. The puri is so good and it contains some potato and goes well with the pani. The dahi papdi chaat. The Dahi Papdi chaat is made of potato and made of curds and it's absolutely delicious. Masala dosa. This one is the Indian masala dosa. Inside it contains potato and dip it with the chutney. The masala dosa is so crispy and goes well with the potato. It's absolutely delicious. Mixed kulcha and paratha. Chicken tikka, lehsuni fish tikka, rajma tikka, murgh tirewala, methi paneer. The paratha. Try it with the methi paneer. Paratha goes well with the methi paneer and it's so creamy and delicious. This one is the murgh tirewala, the chicken with the gravy. The murgh tirewala is so juicy, tender, and goes well with the paratha. The rajma tikka. This one is so crispy from the outside and really tasty. The lehsuni fish tikka. This one has a garlic flavor and the fish is very soft.
Lastly, the chicken tikka. This is one of the famous Indian dishes.
The chicken tikka is so juicy, tender, and absolutely amazing. The Indian gulab jamun. This one is the Indian gulab jamun. This is one of the famous Indian desserts. The gulab jamun is sweet and absolutely amazing. The mango lassi. This one is the mango lassi. This is one of the famous Indian drinks. Wow! The mango lassi is so refreshing and it has a real mango flavor. My overall review for Corner 90 restaurant and bar is amazing. Here all the staff is very friendly. This is my first time to try this restaurant. Basically all their food is amazing. Do come and try their Indian and Western cuisine here. For all you Indian and Western cuisine lovers, you will love this experience. Thank you for watching my video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon and leave a comment below. See you on the next video.